Maddie, you know what really gets under my skin? Pimples.
Last week, they are also from the trench or walking to the causeway bay and then to the Victoria Park.
Oh, yeah.
Here in the business class lounge at the Hong Kong airport. I'm just in the bathroom stall, bro. This thing's like a freaking room. Nice mirror here.
Oh, they're all sitting out there.
Smoking.
Eating or drinking while you enjoy this experience.
Well, then I'm gonna...
In event of an emergency, you may contact us by pressing the emergency call.
So, they just canceled about 310 flights in and out of Hong Kong. And now we're starting to think maybe we might get trapped here. Dun, dun, dun!
Rolling. Try to.
The recent protests have also affected Hong Kong's tourism industry. I'm here at Victoria Peak, which used to be packed with people, but is now nearly empty, which is something you never see.
It's a face. Who is it? Y'all cute. Okay.
The train to Chinwan is arriving. Please let passengers exit first.
No idea. Your wink is better.